You know, they would be probably cute and adorable if they didn't look so freaking creepy. Woo! Okay, get the, incoming baby! Stay down there, child. Oh, I get it. Okay. There we go. So I take it the creepy babies just did not sell well. Just gonna go on a limb and say that they, Whoa! Shit! Baby saw it! Baby saw it! Baby really saw it! Kick the baby! Pick up the- yep, there we go. Woo. Okay, shut the door. Shut the damn door! One of the best audio commands from Bayonetta. Hey! How you doing? How's your mudda? Mudda doing good? Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Yeah! Hey, sometimes the kids just gotta go.
Woo. Mayor Rachel Mars made the following statement regarding the emerging riots. At 2 a.m. this morning, fighting broke out in the Trenton district and quickly escalated to a Class 3 riot. We are doing all we can to control the situation. Rest assured, officials are currently investigating the increased activity. Thank you. She further stated after the news conference that city businesses outside the riot zone should, if at all possible, stay open. Normal economical activity must continue if we are to make it through this tough time. This is Sarah Brainton.
Would you really want to go out in a town like this, a night like this, and just like, hey, honey, do you want to go shopping? We need to ensure the economic stability of the city is maintained when people are running around trying to kill each other. Ooh! Shit! Okay, was that- that was a death! Alright, that was a straight up death. How do you count that? Like, how do you bypass something like that? Also, now that I think about it, is there a way to use the, Ah, it's the up button. Ah. Come here, buddy. I see you. I am trying to touch. There you go. Huh. Now that I wonder, is there a, it's probably not a non-lethal encounter in this game. Okay. Ooh, okay, give him. He's back up! He is. I am dead. Okay, we're gonna try to kick him and see if this works. Ooh, food in general just sounds really good. I had orange juice. I had a banana. Yogurt. Granola bar. And that was it. I haven't had actually food yet. I had like a minor breakfast, and that was it. Okay. Buttercup is down. Now, I'm gonna try this time to... Okay. Hit him. Woo! Bad timing, bro. Bad timing. There you go. You wanna go in the fire? Let's go in the fire! Really? This... The amount of killing we've done in this game, single-handedly... We should be in prison. Even if we're like, you know, a slightly good guy-ish, we should be in prison. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, somebody alive? That's decent? You need a gas mask. I never found a gas mask. So, I guess you're boned. Unless there's one over here. I see a wrench. Come on, man, hurry up. I don't want to be cooked alive. Okay, yeah, but I need to find a gas mask. Okay, well, yeah, Ooh, that should not have kept me alive.
LaRue, I'm in the safety foreman's office. The stupid mask better be here.
This should be in a large cabinet marked mask.
Okay, I'm looking for a large cabinet marked mask. You guys see a large cabinet marked mask? Masks! It's jack shit.
It's fucking empty. Now what?
Ooh, golf club.
Try looking in the bottom drawer of the foreman's desk. Jesus, I hope I haven't stirred you in the wrong direction.
Ooh, you lucky. Crap. Oh, like, why do they run right at me, though? I feel so bad when they're running on fire, like, right at me. Again! Right at me. Just kind of get this, I don't know, feeling of... With a good clock across the face. Okay. All right, Evelyn, what is this?
I thought I was gone. Maybe I picked the baby, don't pick the garden.
Damn, my leg hurt. I was my good dancing leg too. I can't dance.
Dude, if you are worrying about your dancing, you are in trouble, brother. All right, platforming. Here we go. Woo! I love how he went one way, and I went the other way. And I'm hoping my way is gonna be the good way. Oh, are you kidding me? All right, throw it. Not how that should work. Simply walking over it would just be as efficient. Baby's on fire. Woo! Baby's on fire! Oh, shit, biscuits. Kick the burning baby. Pick up the burning baby. Do I pick up? I pick up the burning baby. All right, we pick up the baby. We chuck the baby. Why are there a bunch of dead ravens in the area? Okay, that is on fire. We've established that. Fire bad. Ooh, golf club. Golf club. I mean, I got the golf club. Why do I feel like that should... Am I doing this wrong? I feel like when you turn the valve, that should be affecting the fire output on the side here. That does not look like it's affecting anything. All right, what is that doing? Ladder? Oh, thank you. Okay, so I, oh shit. Yeah, I just couldn't for the life of me figure out what's like, wait, what is that connected to? Alright. Take the alcohol while we can. I know you're wearing a mask, doesn't matter. See, that's what I expected to have access to, is the fire. Get here. Sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. It's me or you. Okay, no ammo. No guns. Something about Patty. Probably cake. Ooh! Shit! And I'm dead. Ooh. Man, these guys just do a lot of damage when they're on fire. All right, here in about 20 minutes, guys, we'll do the raffle. So make sure you have your games picked and ready, and then tonight we'll come back for more Condemned 2. And hop. Make that dash. Go, 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 go. And check it. All right, now, where to go? Super, hey, buddy, how you doing? Hang on, let me, spectrometer is showing, that's right, it's over here. Good for the babies. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Alright, now where did the, there it is. Get my golf club. Let's get out of the fire. He blew that up. Okay, got alcohol over there. Okay. Awesome. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving, 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 moving. Lights out, Junior. Yeah. Throw it! Oh god, I shouldn't laugh. They're on fire. It's a horrible thing to laugh. I know. But it is a little funny. Why is that a thing? Oh! Holy shit, it's Harley frickin' Quinn! And of course she goes into the fire. Oh, no, she's back. Round two. That's, oh, you're gonna throw baby bombs, aren't you? Ooh, you are. Bitch. So this is condemned to bloodshot. Imagine if one bad night in Arkham City. Or Gotham. My, damn it! You're a detective who's going slowly insane while the rest of the city is being affected by insanity thingies. Oh, hey! Uh-oh. Okay, so I'm supposed to wait for bad babies mixed with good babies to get a explosive baby. Oh, don't fall in the fire! Ah, don't fall in the fire! It burns! Oh god, it burns! I mean, it might as well be Arkham City, right? Like, Gotham. Entire city's going insane. The hero sees shit. This is very much real. This is kind of like a boss fight, I guess? How is she not dying to the exploding babies? Wait, is she dead? Nope, she's not dead. Yeah, tell me about him. Weird game of like almost tag. Ooh, I stopped the baby in midair. Come on. Baby from downtown! That's gonna hurt. Yep, I knew that was gonna hurt. Trying to find ammo here. And dead. Damn it. This is a sequel to the first game where you start off as a detective. You're going after a number of serial killers. One in particular takes an interest because he's a serial killer who hunts serial killers. And he's interested in you because you're kind of like ruining his fun. This starts 11 months after that, where I guess the entire town or city has just gone apeshit. Damn it! Okay, so I need to try to aim where she's going to be, and hopefully the baby goes off at the right time. Times like this, I wish I had just a shotgun and be like, alright, take her out. Don't move. Okay, I wonder, did that do any damage? Get you, lady! Go for the health! Go for the health! Baby throwing is really hard. Woo! I can't quite get a fix on where she's going to be unless there's a pattern. Woo! There it goes. Wait. Yep. No, I got her. Awesome. All right, pick up the wrench or whatever that is. I'm gonna come get you, lady. You wanna be Harley Quinn? Oh, at least it's nice enough to be like, yeah, we're gonna save right after that little fight, just in case you really wanna use it. All right, where you at? That's good. Got enough tase. Oh god, I know I shouldn't laugh. I really shouldn't laugh. It's just, I can't help it. Oh god. It tickles my funny bone a little bit. I'm sorry. At least the good thing is we put them out of their misery. That's the important part. Let's see here. We are connector. It is a okay, so we don't have any red wires. We have no white wires. We have that'd be two bare wires, right? Nope. Can I do that again? Shit. All right, trying to go from downtown. Nope, not gonna make it. I suppose there's a brick around here or I can grab. Nope, not even some doll parts.
Shit.
Okay, so correctly rewire the panel. Okay, so it's not thick. And then I think...
Damn it.
Okay, so then that's gotta be... Is that a bear wire? That's a red striped wire. But that's not a red wire. Is that it? No, that's not it. Okay, so then... That's a... Bear... Thick... Stripped. There we go. Okay. Replace fuse. All right. I'm hitting X. It's not working. Was I supposed to pick up a fuse? I hope not. I'm hitting X, and it's not replacing the fuse. Is there one on the ground? Oh, I hope this didn't glitch. Crap. Alright, is there a way to get out? Yep, there's a way to get out. Okay, here we go. Let's go have a little walkie walk. Oh, biscuits! Okay, wait. And... Tony, thank you for those. How are you doing today? Hope you have a good day. I'm just kicking people. Don't mind me. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, duck under. The man is not able and or allowed to have any, and I mean any, kneecaps. That is a baby bomb. Yahoo! Shit, the baby bomb bop. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh! Bitch! Don't you tease me, lady. Yep. Freakish Harley Quinn wannabe. Lollipop! Why is the cute ones always psychotic? Alright, here we go. This is gonna get gruesome. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh! Dude, isn't that a little much? I mean, you are, we're an officer of the law.